lovelies, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be doing swatches of Mefa gel polish set, 20 gel polishes, comes with a top coat, base coat, and matte top coat. And I'm also going to be doing a set of press-on nails. Now, I'm not going to be speaking throughout this entire video. As you can hear, my voice sounds crazy right now. So I'm just going to tell you what I'm going to do and then play some music and just do it. So this is how everything comes packaged. It comes with a top coat, gloss top coat, matte top coat, and base coat, and 20 colors. I will be doing swatches of all 20 colors. What you see on camera will be me applying the second coat of gel polish, and then you'll see what the gel polish looks like with a matte top coat. When I do the press-ons, I'm going to show my entire process for creating a set of press-ons. The person asked for like a simple design. They didn't want anything too much. So I just did same color on all, just a real simple outline couple of the nails, and added some flowers and rhinestones on a couple nails. So something pretty simple. If you have any questions about the products, they will be listed in the description box below. The name of this 20-piece set will also be in the description below with the link to the set that you can get off the website or get off Amazon. And this gel polish is also listed in my Amazon storefront. So I'm going to leave you guys here. I don't want to put too much strain on my voice, but I did want to get you guys a video. So I'm going to play some music and you could watch the process. Any questions that you have about what I'm doing, leave them in the comments and I'll address them there and or create a video in more detail about creating press-on nails. Thank you so much for watching.